This is my 6 feet by 1 feet tank. I'm just still trying to reseal it. I had it up and going, but it was leaking a little bit, so I just thought I'd peel up all the sealant and reseal it. My plans for this thing is to use it as a training tank and also just kind of like a beta condo.